what now? This is weird. I can't let this happen. I have to get home and do something about it.
Get these guys, Mordor? I'm not exactly a pushover, you know. Together, Spidey. Quantum causality is not my friend.
I told you, the gateway's getting increasingly unstable. You're dealing with pure chaos.
Kinda like my love life.
As soon as we destroy the gateway, it'll go back to normal.
Awesome. Slow down.
Is this what you're looking for?
You know it is.
Well, then come and get it.
Peter, are you on your way?
Yeah, slight setback.
What kind?
My ex wants to play cat and mouse.
This is serious.
Well, it wasn't my idea.
Hey, just do what you have to do and get to the gateway.
Now where'd she go?
You're getting warmer, Spider. Come find me.
You know I'm gonna make you work for it.
Wish I could save her. You never could beat me, Cat. You really gonna do this, Felicia? It ends here, Felicia. Sorry for it, but not that sorry.
Don't think I'm done with you. I'm planning a new date together so we can have lots more fun.
Just what we needed, more quality time.
Ha!
It was like old times, wasn't it, Peter? And I know it wasn't my old times. Not really. But it was as close as I was ever going to get. Be honest, was I...
Yeah.
Good?
You were great. Better than the original.
Great. Back to the sewers again.
These tentacles are getting on my last nerve.
Bonds!
Come on! Freaking tentacles are getting worse. Probably has to do with that whole pure chaos thing. Can't take much more of that.
still with me, O'Hara?
Ready?
Good to go.
On three! One, two, three! Peter, did you make it through?
Yeah, but something came through with me.
Oh, my God.
What's wrong?
Those tentacles, they were coming from some kind of... I don't know what this atrocity is. In fact, that's what I'm gonna call it. Atrocity. Because big, scary tentacle monster thingy takes way too long to say. Well, that and Fing Fing Foom's take.
Peter, again, focus. The quantum bridge is building on itself. Like a hurricane. It's a massive time storm. And if we can't get it under control, it's gonna wipe out everything.
You know how to solve this, right? The time storm and this atrocity that followed me out?
This is a little out of my field, okay? The Parascience boys would be better. Hey, that's it. The Parascience Research Lab. Best bet for all the answers. I'll go there. The time storm's starting to tear everything apart!
Ditto here! Not to mention I'm playing tag with this crazy octo monster.
I don't believe it. A transitional Einstein-Rosen bridge.
You mean a wormhole?
Yeah! As crazy as it sounds, I can use it to get to the Parascience Research Lab faster! Watch your step! The causality's out of control!
Was it ever in control?
The point is, if you breathe wrong, it could have unexpected consequences. So watch it!
Yeah, I'll do my best to watch my step while I'm fighting for my life.
Are you shocking kidding me? What did I just tell you?
It's not my fault the atrocity took out a wall with his tentacles, okay?
Well, be careful!
I'm being careful! Tell him to be careful!
Power's out. There has to be a backup generator somewhere. An old DNA card. I wonder if I can get it to work by locking it into this station.
Muted DNA samples ready. Opening gateway.
Shock! They never really shut it down. There are living test subjects here. Looks like they feed on energy. These failed experiments could destroy the data box. That was close.
DNA samples created. Transportation in progress.
Somewhere that will unlock the data box. Huh.